Hey guys, happy Halloween Eve. I wore my costume. If you can't tell, I'm Little Ralphie from Christmas Story. You know, like, you're gonna shoot your eye out. If you haven't seen it, watch it. I mean, for goodness sakes. Okay, so today, my Halloween cocktail, I just felt like a fall cocktail, so it's gonna be a little apple cider, which all of my ingredients, except I guess the cinnamon sticks and the lemon, are, so I guess half of the ingredients, are gonna be Iowa, which is great. So I got some apple cider from Wilson's Orchard in Iowa, and I don't usually do it, but Prairie Fire, it's a cinnamon whiskey. It's from Cumming, Iowa. So good. It's way better than Fireball, so get this, it's a million times better. Okay, so it's gonna be about 1.5 ounces of cinnamon whiskey, about 1.5 to 2 ounces of the apple cider, 1/2 ounce of lemon. And then I'm gonna do a little cinnamon stick to stir it all together. The song that I'm singing is Joanna from Sweeney Todd, because it's kind of creepy, and Halloween. Yeah, so here we go. I feel you, Joanna. I feel you. I was half convinced I'd waken, satisfied enough to dream you. Happily, I was mistaken, Joanna. I feel you, Joanna, and one day I'll steal you. Until I'm with you, then I'm with you there, sweetly buried in your yellow hair.
Happy Halloween!